In the shadows, there's one evil entity that lurks around these grounds. His name is Krazina, and once he catches you, you're fucked.
I'm gonna tell you fuck's little ghost story. Sit right fucking there and listen. If not, that would fall on my body for a minute. As the spirit glistens in the moonlight, that's where the time shit starts. As the purge begins, fast that power surge. Now I'm gonna start to get charged, kill motherfuckers once I do. I start possessing motherfuckers' bodies, minds, souls. I start to get their hands like puppets, send the motherfuckers down their death. Ha! If fucks think he can end me with a little bit of holy water, nah. It's gonna take more than a few prayers to lift all these curses I put on these dumb fucks. You call us like a drunken, do you? Until I start poking a chunk of some food dolls, motherfuckers start dying because they have no more oxygen to take. I'm gonna cut these motherfuckers half like a cake. Now I'm gonna stick that shit in my oven like bait for a few minutes. Maybe even half an hour so I can get that shit dark because it's consumed by everything that is dark. Bitch, you're wasting your time trying to save me because nobody can. I was lost many years ago, now my ego's changed a little bit. I blew a fuck up and became one of the best friends ever be alive. And now I'm just pumping it out my body constantly, trying to figure out what the spirit world's like out here. I can see ghosts of everyone's past, present, and future at once. Maybe I'm all in one with the universe because now I'm just out of soul floating above all the living humans that are underneath me. I died just before this track came out. Drinking myself in my own bathroom because I was in a bad mood. Now I did watch this earth to my own body, cause chaos ability wherever they go. That's what the fuck they call me.
Krazina.
It wasn't supposed to be this way, but the minute I decided to kill myself, that's when I found out. I became way more powerful because now, with a flick of wrist, I can snap my fucking neck. Say fuck, spare, they quit because this ghost ain't gonna disappear anytime soon. Even a high boot, I'm still gonna be powerful, so what the fuck, keep my fucking side.
We still gonna feed more peace kill because this ghost story ain't over just yet, motherfuckers. And if I fall, money, and all, and shit, there's no shit. So I think I'm for them, leave me, because I keep shit, but I'm for them, scissors, and I'm sick, I'm for them, rooms, I keep. Please, tell you, I'm for them, sass, I keep mad, y'all, they're shit, snap. Make up for them, sit on, but I'm not gonna sit, mad, y'all, shit. Make up for them, sit, they use, I keep mad, y'all, they're shit. Sneak up for them, there's no idea what's up, yes.
Yeah, he fucks just stepped to my fucking war zone. When he fucks start dissing me now and dismiss my enemies because I was missing in action now because this bitch ain't nobody fuck with. I've grabbed my fuckers with their own face and planted this shit to my microwave until that shit exploded the fucking brain cells. Who the fuck needs that shit when they just got chopped into some ground beats? Yeah, I'm talking about that shit that he fucks plant the grocery stores. Bitch, break out the farm before I waste you because this ghost got few tricks on his sleep because it's that season again. I'll live down with these hairs alive. We call that shit genocide, homicide because it kills shit whenever I set to these fucking beats. And I don't stop telling fucking beats to. That's when I start selling some of this voodoo, cuckoo, window shit. Because we're back on my summer shit talking about fucking
Yolo Spurs. And you learn patience when you're pet about stop using this dark magic, ain't gonna get you anywhere.
Fuck that shit, I'm gonna start using this much dark distress. Watch this bitch because Halloween's here, and he fucks already do that shit. Because I've been praying, he fucks worth the entire time, paying canvas on a haunted forest. Now when the toys can run towards the space, I fucks started fucking up.
Krazina!
Because give it a little time, and the ghosts will be glad to fucking reach in the gates of hell because that's where the fuck I'm going. Like I said, the last beat, nobody can save me because I've been lost for so many fucking years. It's time to keep on count like the Dooku. Gonna turn a little bit cuckoo in a bit because bringing the ghost back has a purse, and it's disadvantages. But what the beat, I can't fucking use the bathroom when I try to take a shit. That's some real shit. But at least I like these bitches set sidelines and shit say boo because that shit I don't fuck with. But I had to duck that last picture because once these bitches collide, that's basically ghost suicide. So I feel to be racist yet because we haven't started this motherfucking beast just yet. I'm gonna fuck around and let the beast side of me out because the modes I go into are sicker quick on the single mode. Famous guy got shit saying crazy when it comes to it. So why the fuck y'all summon that trash trap? But don't make sense to me. But I'm just glad to fulfill my purpose on this fucking planet. Now I'm gonna let myself slowly drift down to the bottom where hell is. I'm gonna come back up for his last two beasts because I still remain undefeated. But some of the beef out of the past, I decided to have reheated. So I start to squash it again for the final time. Like a fucking bloodline. That dark match would have read these lines.
Woo! Oh shit. Another beat. I will get this shit again. Let's get this shit again. We're gonna kill this shit again, alright? This is another motherfucking Halloween beat.
They say that Dr. Z toxin have it in the pocket, but I'm shit nobody can stop it. I drop piss every fucking day, despite toxicity on the internet. I got this bitch in the back of my car, inside that I just trapped him with. I'm about to wrap them up with some of this red, because when we talk about Iran, we talk about terrorist plot to stop the president's arms. Yet they still want to take away ammunition, so they kill us. I'm political, but the shit just constantly annoying because it's shoot station. That's how it keeps trying to shovel the shit to our faces. They disgrace it around me when I see these fucking race wars. That shouldn't have happened, but they are. If the media start that shit, because they make shit up
just provoke a reaction out of all of us. It ain't got to be it, so that's why I put a sock in that fucking socket, just fuck it up, because fuck class shit. I did shit without all of it. Even just little promos on the internet, these headphones from my stereo. Monochromatic static, got a hit on the act of the trying to come shit, and I tend to get rich at it. Bad habits in the room, where I have a feel in your car. I got a box of a fucking candy bar. But I just live with that by myself with double AFA, because everything's for the world. It's easily fit, but some of the shit that I say, but no, not today, because we love turn play go. That's when everybody fucking dies, yeah. Thank you, but race fucking retards anyways. I feel like that's got face turned down my true evil son, because that's the fuck I am at the core. Let's not change that shit. Because my obsessive birth. That's why I use more than 10% of my brain. While the rest of y'all recycle my single chains. Yeah, that's where the pain starts. Motherfuckers keep trying to doubt me. And they learn quickly not fuck with me. Because if everyone does, they already know it's gonna be over with. That's when I keep my guard up. Never load that shit. Because if I do, I might sink like Titanic. But I send these bitches in the pink one when they see me. And understand how sad the pants I truly am. I've been done this burner by putting out your lights. Now a fully enforced lighter can make that shit bright. That's my torch sound struggle. I set this bitch up and dumped your dumbass head light that's been frozen over like a dozen cookies on a fry pan. You bitch will never land when it's all said and done. It's your fault, this ain't a bitch. Everyone's gonna die. Everyone be flicking the wrist. Bitch, get off my dick. I just picked it off like a big flatter. About ripping, picking motherfuckers apart like that. Because I got the vibes like that. I'm gonna take shit like that. Because nobody can run the shit like that. Motherfuckers can trust by me, but that shit keeps on failing. No bailout tonight. We run this town because Halloween night. And if everyone tries to pump a fight, we're gonna be ready because we're icy. And jump with our chains because we're saucy. We gotta hit this shit right. Four fingers death to fuck up serious bitch. It's the final verse. And hope for this shit because everyone gonna get hooked to this shit faster than quicksand. That play of yours just landed in hell. Welcome to it. Everyone be flicking the wrist. Bitch, get off my dick. I just picked it off like a big flatter. About ripping, picking motherfuckers apart like that. Because I got the vibes like that. I'm gonna take shit like that because nobody can run the shit like that. Motherfuckers can trust by me, but that shit keeps on failing. No bailout tonight. We run this town because Halloween night. And if everyone tries to pump a fight, we're gonna be ready because we're icy. And jump with our chains because we're saucy. We gotta hit this shit right. Four fingers death to fuck up serious bitch. It's the final verse. And hope for this shit because everyone gonna get hooked to this shit faster than quicksand. That play of yours just landed in hell. Welcome to it. Everyone be flicking the wrist. Bitch, get on my dick. I just picked off like a big platter. About ripping, picking motherfuckers apart like that. Because I got the vibes like that. I'm gonna take shit like that because nobody can run the shit like that. Motherfuckers can trust by me, but that shit keeps on failing. No bailout tonight. We run this town because Halloween night. And if everyone tries to pump a fight, we're gonna be ready because we're icy. Jump with our chains because we're saucy. We gotta hit this shit right. Four fingers death to fuck up serious bitch. It's the final verse. And hope for this shit because everyone gonna get hooked to this shit faster than quicksand. That play of yours just landed in hell. Welcome to it. Everyone be flicking the wrist. Bitch, get on my dick. I just picked off like a big platter. About ripping, picking motherfuckers apart like that. Because I got the vibes like that. I'm gonna hit this shit like that because somebody can't rent the shit like that. We gotta hit this shit right. Four fingers death to fuck up serious bitch. It's the final verse. And hope for this shit because everyone gonna get hooked to this shit faster than quicksand. That play of yours just landed in hell. Welcome to it.